Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalam-o-alikuM. This is Sayyida Azra from amfahhtech YouTube channel, where you find all about technology. In this tutorial, I want to take you through step-by-step process of how to set up Google Ads account with your first campaign. But if you want to create Google Ads account without campaign, then check out this video where you will learn how to create Google Ads account without campaign. Link of this video you will find in the description down below. Before we start, if you didn't subscribe my channel yet, then subscribe it right now and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I drop a new video. One very important point here is that I also create videos on the request of my viewers and subscribers. So if you want me to create video on any topic, just write me in the comment section. I'll definitely make video for you. Setting up Google Ads account is super simple. So let's not waste any time and get started right away. So the first step is to go to ads.google.com. And then click on start now right here. Then here you need to create your Google Ads account by either signing into your existing Google account, or you can also just click on use another account and create Google Ads account using any other email address. I'm gonna sign in with my existing account. Enter your password. Hit next. Look, I have signed in here. What it's going to get you to do is go ahead and create your first Google Ads campaign. So it's going to get you to add in your business information. So let's go ahead and enter your business name. So far for me, I'm just going to add amfahhtech. Down here, you need to specify where people should go when they will click on your ad. You can choose your website, your business phone number in case you are a merchant, or app download page. I'm gonna add in my website in this field. See here, if you don't want to create campaign, then you can choose this option, create account without campaign. I'm going to go ahead and click on next. And then what you can do here is it's going to prompt you, go ahead and connect your YouTube account. If you don't have any YouTube account, you can skip here. You can also connect your Merchant Center account to use Google Shopping. You can connect Google Business Profile. If you have a mobile app, you can also link that here. Then you can also connect your phone number as well if you have a local business and you want to get phone call leads for your business. If you don't have, no worries, you can skip here. Also do remember, you can connect these accounts later. So I'm going to go ahead and click on next. Then you can set your goal for your campaign right here. So in this page, you have a couple of different campaign objectives that you can set. You can do purchases, submit lead forms, phone call leads, page views, or brand awareness. There are also a few more goals down here. You can choose your goals from here. So for me, I'm going to select page views. As I'm going to advertise my channel page, you can add in your website here, and also you can skip this. Now click next. Now it's going to start to prompt us to actually create our first campaign. So you can see here, you need to specify search words or phrases that people use when searching for your ad. These are actually keywords that you need to add in here. I'm gonna add some of the keywords here that are related to my channel. Now let's scroll down and click on location. Under location, you need to define the location where your ads will show up in. So by default, that is set to your country, like mine is Pakistan. But I choose custom location because I want to show my ad to people in Pakistan and United States and United Kingdom, United Arab Emirates, and India. Then let's move on to languages. Now here you can simply use the languages of your viewers. Like I'm gonna choose English, Urdu, and Hindi. Now click done and then hit next. Now you can see here in this page that we have our final URL. In this tab we are creating an ad. I'm gonna put link of my YouTube channel. You can also add here the link of your website. See, down here it has automatically selected some of the images from your link that you have just given in your ad. You can also add in additional images if you want to. I'm gonna upload more images that are associated with my channel. Select the images. Click open. See, they are being uploaded. You can also crop your images and adjust them according to the frame. Similarly, crop and adjust all the images. Once done, click save. Then click save. Go ahead and you can add in your logos as well right here. Click upload from computer. Browse logos and select. Click save. Click save. Next are videos. You can upload here up to 5 videos that are related to your ad. If you don't have any video, don't worry, you can skip it and Google will automatically create videos for you. Okay, next, add in your headlines. It's going to automatically generate some headlines ideas based on your website or link. You can add up to 15 headlines with limit of 30 characters each. Next are long headlines with limit of 90 characters. You can add up to 5 long headlines. Here comes description, short description, long description. And then down here showing your business name as well. Here showing amfahhtech. And then you can add link extensions which are a little bit more advanced. These are just links to other landing pages on your website. You can skip it. Specify a call to action here as it's an ad of my YouTube channel. So I'm gonna select subscribe. Hit next. And then you have your bidding. So here you can select convergence, target cost per action, CPA. What does it mean? It means you pay only when a user completes specific action on your website which you can set on goals. This can be making purchase, signing up or filling form, etc. Under bidding, we're gonna set this to a maximum cost per action that we are gonna have to pay for a single action. It doesn't mean that you are gonna have to pay that much, but you are never gonna pay more than that what we are set here. So I'm gonna set here to ₹3. Hit next. It's asking you to set budget. Set your budget here, whatever it is. We can set our daily budget here. It also giving us some recommendations, giving more option, or you can also set custom budget. Hit next. Next, you need to enter your account and payment details. Country and time zone is selected by default. Scroll down here and create new payment profile. Select profile type as organization. You can also choose individual if you are an individual. Enter your organization name. Enter legal name here. Add in your address. City. Postal code. Once done, hit create. Now add payment method. Add credit debit card info. All fields are required. Enter them and hit save card. Now select payment setting. By default it is automatic, but you can change it to manual payment. Add manual payment amount. And hit continue. Here it's asking, do you need campaign guidance from Google Expert by phone? No, I don't want this. Next, do you want tips, promotion, feedbacks via email? Choose no and click submit. And yes, you can see all set. And we have now launched our Google Ads account and created our first Google Ads campaign. Click continue to your account. Go to campaign. See here our campaign that we have just created. Select it. It says here under review, which means that ad will go live after a review. It will take a short span of time. And then comes impressions and conversions. Down here you can see campaign diagnostics, account status, billing status, policy review, conversion tracking, campaign budget, bid strategy, campaign status, and ad strength, which is excellent. After review, our campaign will go live. So see here, we have successfully created Google Ads account with campaign. I hope you find this video very useful. If you did, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I drop a new video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.